Out of the door, and just take my chances.